been told. Is this crap some sort of launch pad? Lift the yawning and the big unknown. While it folded on the tiles, like a folder somewhere, sometime, so long ago. And left me with a task, a sense it never went. Now I do not care to know. The doc said that found pills by his bed, and his liver had bled. I swear I took a coat hanger from around his neck. This one an accident. So I said, Doc, we'll get this straight right down. I kill as much of a fuck that all that nasty does like me. And I can dig a new edge, yeah, yapping about hell. Man, he turned from my friend, looked me from head to toe. I said, I'm fine and I don't need a checkup. I'm going. I'm a doctor, man, I'm a coroner, and you can leave anytime you wish. While he regarded me quite prematurely, like he'd done so many stiffs. And I walked away, I felt a kind of made me think. I had to walk in the streets of London as a boy, hit the bar. Get me some drink. Man, they bought me drinks. Oh, I can will if I'm chasing up. Chase just for my life. That's when I realized I was so alone. I feel like I might die. How we meant to make the rent when we all live alone. It's like my lady says, I can't stand it when you get the rent when we all live alone. Some old lady says, I can't stand it when you get home.